Pics or not. I've been taking pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
Me, I guess?
No prob. Leave it to me.
What? No, I was kidding. What was that?
My apologies.
Thank you.
practically running on fumes at this point. Perhaps these are the Bean Bandits.
Time to save the legumes, boys! Yeah.
No room for error.
Last thing I need now.
Well, here we are.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed. Watch out!
Bronto's touch confused.
What the hell are you talking about?
How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action.
See ya!
The beans have been saved, boys.
Enough about the beans. Seriously.
Anybody up for a light workout?
Hey, I can start you now.
Gotcha!
I'm up for it if you guys are.
Won't know what hit them.
We got this.
Let's move.
Yeah.
Careful. Don't let him get you.
Same to you.
Next now. Ignis.
Yeah. Don't be late. Outstanding, Doctor.
Yep.
Captain.
Bronto, you're up.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Hey, Bronto! Stay on your feet!
Time for horseplay!
Didn't mean to do that.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, I'm gonna hit the shop.
Yeah, let's stock up on everything.
We can make room by leaving you behind.
Oh, good news. All my deliveries finally came in.
That's great.
Beans are healthy and nutritious. What's not to like?
I guess I could eat them if I had to.
You want to hear a tip from an old pro? Forget their beans. Pretend they're little meatballs.
Little meatballs. I'll give it a try.
I reckon y'all earned this reward. It'll make a fine meal. And be sure to kiss the cook for me. Good to see you, son.
Hey.
Y'all happen to be headed for Lestalem?
At some point, I guess.
Because it'd be mighty helpful if y'all could do some shopping.
All right.
Much obliged to you.
The man just assumes we'll do his errands for him.
We're indebted to Taka and his dino. Anything we can do, we should.
Yeah, it's just shopping. No biggie.
What could be easier? Let's get to it.
Why, she's looking prettier than ever.
I'll bring back enough of the stuff, I'd have been set for quite some time. Lestalem ain't exactly a stone's throw away. But if y'all bring back enough of the stuff, I'd have been set for quite some time.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Hey, Nox, why don't we sleep there?
They got something special?
A safe place to spend the night? The demons will be coming out any minute!
Yeah, whatever.
Woohoo! You heard him, Ignis!
Yes, loud and clear. The sun's gone down. Now might be a good time to consider where we'll set down for the night.
I'm with Iggy.
Better find shelter before we catch cold.
Good idea.
You ready to rumble, Nott?
In King's Night? Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you. Perfect timing.
Hey, is...
Hi.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
That's the old meteor.
It is. It's still burning to this day.
Powering all of Les Dalem in the process.
Really?
Huh. Not unlike the crystal of the Crown City.
Suppose that makes sense.
So this is the infamous disc. Hey, Nott! Don't you want to get a shot of you and the meteor?
Why not?
Yay! Let's go!
This should be a nice change of pace.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not? Love the lighting.
Knocked. Overhead.
This'll be quick.
Time to shove off.
Go for it. Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Where do we go from here?
This one's no joke.
Hey!
Focus.
Hey! What's that?
How are we?
Getting by.
Nothing. Yeah! Oh, hi there, opening.
I'm impressed. Huh?
It's nothing.
Hokuto! Nice one, Prompto.
It's not that. Yeah.
Hey.
Done. Sorry.
Your time has come.
I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet, we're all very much alive.
Time to show you what I can really do!
I only had a gill for every time he said that.
Can we handle this?
Might want to think twice.
More important to move fast.
Wouldn't expect any less from you. Good.
Say your prayers.
Alas.
Count on it.
Watch yourself, Nox.
I know.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
Sure want to talk.
Nothing personal.
Hokuto, you're up!
You've got all those arms at your disposal. Use them!
That attitude, it isn't.
That was a close one.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies, with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Thank you.
seeing the meteor for ourselves.
Yeah! It was on fire!
Surprised Titan's hands don't burn up.
Wait, I thought that was just a fairy tale.
Tales of the Six fighting alongside Lucian kings date back to the Age of Gods.
For real?
For real.
And yet somehow I find it hard to believe.
Not all kings are created equal.
Yeah, laugh it up.
It's like we're warping to another dimension.
Wonder where we'll end up.
Wow!
Nice.
This place is pretty big.
Haven't enjoyed the city life in a while.
They've even got a cable car!
I'd like to see where it leads.
It's getting hot out here.
Just need to pull in somewhere cool.
Yeah.
Any chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight?
Yes, I'm certain we can secure suitable accommodations nearby.
They've got cup noodles outside the city? All right.
Might be worth investing in a few servings in the event our pantry runs bare.
I'll put it on the list.
It seems the big tourism drive isn't going as well as planned.
Unless we could do something about the heat.
It's a proper mountain. One day, I'm gonna climb it.
You see this, Noct?
What about it? So many stalls here.
All full of foods I've never eaten.
The aroma is indeed tantalizing. I'm detecting a rather unique blend of...
Welcome!
I don't see it here.
If it's not on the shelf, you're out of luck. It's gonna be a while before we get any new stock in. The whole last delivery fell off the guy's truck. We'd go and pick it up, but that area's too dangerous. I can't say when the next shipment will come in.
Oh.
That is, unless you're willing to go and fetch the shipment for us.
Yeah. I think we can handle it.
Been a lot of tremors lately. Hope the rocks around here haven't been shaken. Burning up in here.
Charming town, if a little warm.
One hell of a crowd.
Oh, this must be the main thoroughfare.
She's at the Louvre. Let's go.
The wife got a promotion. Congrats.
Yeah, I know I should be happy, but the better she does, the smaller I feel.
Earthquake.
What's wrong?
My head just started throbbing.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Huh? So when the ground shakes, your brain aches?
Yeah.
A sort of seismic shock to the system. Curious.
Look at you guys holding your own out there.
What can I say? You look good.
All things considered, you guys are staying here, right?
That's the plan.
When you have time, we have catching up to do.
Sure.
Jared and Talcott, is it good to see you?
Iris is safe with me.
Please excuse my grandson. He has yet to learn his manners.
I like it.
Your Highness is very kind. But we shan't impose.
A very good night to you, Your Highness.
So, Iris, what was it like inside the Crown City?
Not pretty. The Citadel took a beating. But a lot of outlying neighborhoods made it through in one piece.
The Empire had tactical targets in mind.
You know, if there's anything else, you can ask me.
Yeah, thanks. What?
So, about Lady Lunafreya, I keep hearing she was in town. Apparently she left right away, but at least it means she's okay.
Good to hear. Thanks.
Yeah, well, get a good night's rest. Morning, sleepyhead.
Morning. Where is everyone?
Oh, they're out walking with Talcott. They went to see the sights. We should too.
Sure. Why not?
Great. I'll show you around.
It seems your patience was rewarded. Enjoy your walk, and please take care.
For our first stop, we'll check out the marketplace. Follow me, right this way. It's even more beautiful out here at night. This is the Partella Market. You can get almost anything here. Isn't it great? I'd buy out the whole place if I could.
All these shops seem right up your alley.
You know me so well. All this neat stuff. I'm gonna take a look. Give me just a sec. Done. Next, we're gonna see the power plant.
Burning up in here.
Another scorcher. Ought to pack our bags for lead and cool down there.
That's the power plant, the driving force behind Lestalem's prosperity. But get this, only women work there. As a matter of fact, women are the ones who do all the work in this town.
Sounds like your kind of place. I can see you doing well here.
I think so too. It's so different from home. I was surprised at first, but I like it. All right, next we're going to the Outlook. I'm a city girl, but I dig the rustic charm.
Huh.
You would totally love the drinks in this place.
Would I?
Imagine taking one for a spin.
Oh, yeah.
Pegler Outlook. Amazing view, right? Look! There's the meteor. You know, Nacht, this almost feels like a date.
If it were, your brother would kick my ass.
We better keep it quiet then. And besides, you already have Lady Lunafreya. The others are probably back at the hotel by now. Let's join them.
Think I'll get something to drink.
The breeze feels so good. Let's see if the others are back. Haven't had fun like this since we were kids. Thanks, Nacht.
No sweat. I had fun too.
You did? I'm so happy to hear that. Anyway, the thing I bought today, it's for you. But it's a surprise, so you're gonna have to wait.
Hey, look who's back! Talcott, go on and tell him what you told me.
You got it!
Oh, come now, show some respect.
Whoa, no need to respect me. I'm not royalty.
So, there's this legend about a sword, and the sword's supposed to be behind a waterfall nearby.
It may well be one of the lost tombs.
Check it out?
Sure. Thanks for the tip, Talcott.
You're welcome.
Tremors lately. Hope the rocks around here haven't been shaken loose.
Man, that hurts.
Another headache.
This is not normal.
Folk here are real friendly.
Yeah, everybody greets you. Takes some getting used to.
You draw more attention here than you do at home.
Thank you.
This should be a nice change of pace.
See that? You think that's the shipment?
Yes, but it seems we'll have to fight for it.
Oh, this one's no joke.
Ready for this?
Oh, hi there, opening.
All cover!
It's time.
Damn. Watch this!
Pronto, you're up!
Watch the enemy's movements.
Don't.
Yep, back. Got it.
My pleasure.
Drat.
Keep on like this.
Ha! No, you hold it up?
Yeah.
No quarter.
All of it.
All right. Let's head back to town. Let's go. Hey!
Cold.
Thanks for the ride.
Nice riding with you.
Nocht. The roads are perilous at night. We best head back into town.
Yeah. Let's head back to town.
Well then, let's call it a night.
Damn, this place is hot.
Just take your shirt off.
Like you? No way.
What, too embarrassed to show your scrawny body?
Hey, I got muscle. You just can't see it.
If you say so.
Huh.
I look at the menu, but I always get the butter one.
I can't believe you managed to bring it all back.
Our part of the deal's done.
Is this what you came for? Sure. Help yourself! Go nuts!
I'll take as much as I can carry.
Sheesh, don't hold back or anything. But sure, I guess we do owe you.
Looking good. Work tomorrow.
Greetings. Will you be staying with us?
Iris. Striking a pose.
Quit it.
Morning.
Hey.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
It's just y'all. If y'all liked it, come on back. Well, look at all that. You boys brought back a whole truckload.
I took as much as I could carry.
How much?
Nothing.
Woohoo! Now, y'all didn't pull a heist, did you?
No. You think I'm a thief?
Forgive me, son. Just reminded me of my own past is all. Must have been 30 years ago. Once tried to steal food from here, till old Sid done caught me. Wrapped me right on the noggin and took me in. This here'll keep you fed, so you won't have to steal.
Yeah.
Huh.
Sid's friends, was it? Bet you youngins got an appetite.
Things I can tell you.
Take your pick. Y'all take care now.
It was the seasonings he wanted?
Yes. Less discerning chefs might settle for comparable local flavors.
But not... Maybe there for a new day. Hey, wanna hit up the crow's nest?
If you wish to put on weight, certainly.
Yeah, I know.
Welcome. Can I take your order? Think you're up to the task? That's great. Take care out there.
Easy now.
We'll meet again.
Huh. Anybody else excited for the next time our car breaks down?
Are you really that desperate?
Yep, I really am.
The hunt is on. Thanks for the ride.
Pronto! Ah, you'd never ask! You rang?
I'm impressed.
It's nothing.
Pronto!
Oh, hi there, opening.
One last push should suffice to finish them off.
Bingo!
Ha! Magitek action. It's close.
Put it in the books.
It's history now.
This'll be quick.
Well, here we are. This means it's...
Hey!
Let's clean him up quick.
Gladio, do it!
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Let's go.
Prayers.
Hey!
slow down, champ.
Starving to death.
And yet we're all very much
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Okay!
Easy now.
Better keep up.
For the ride.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Made it.
Welcome. Welcome back. You boys must be hungry. Have a look at the menu. Sure, I'll bring that right out. These are some pretty tough customers. Good luck to you. Good luck, boys.
Let's go.
See you, Slowpoke!
Time to go.
All right. Right behind you. Remember, they're just as scared of us.
Easy as they come.
How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action.
We'll meet again.
No room for error.
Ah! Ah! opening.
I'm impressed.
Nice one, Bronto.
It's nothing.
Especially something this big.
Bronto, you're up!
Oh, hi there, opening.
I'm impressed.
Hide this.
So long!
Look what we got here.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth hurt!
Whatcha?
What's the best way to hurt these things?
No.
You're on fire today!
Never again. Here I am! I think we can handle this.
Don't let up now.
Hey, Ignis, instructions.
Done here. Easy now. Thanks for the ride.
Show it.
Okay. Yeah.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Saw a Magitek trooper the other day.
Welcome. Hey, you're alive. You want something to eat? Think you're up to the task? Thanks for your business.
Man, that smells good.
Who's up for a bite?
Welcome. What's on your minds? How about it? Best of luck. Don't work too hard.
Let's go. It's time. Gladio, come on.
Gotcha.
Hey! Man, that hurts.
Another headache.
This is not normal.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
This area is swarming with bugs.
Was.
Thanks for the ride.
Nice riding with you.
Seems we found what we were looking for. Seems Prompto's been intoxicated.
Gladio!
Don't miss!
Which is better than less for you.
Hey!
Good.
Feisty little devils.
See, Ponto, you're up.
Oh, hey there, opening.
Ponto.
Yeah. Oh, hi there, opening.
Anyone dead?
Not me.
Knocked.
Does tired count? Easy now.
Knocked. Overhead.
I am not into wildlife. More of a pet guy.
Stop bitching. Start killing.
Leave me!
My pleasure.
Watch yourself, Nocht.
I know.
No use hanging around here.
Rock and roll!
Let's go.
Hut.
Never stop snapping away, do you?
Nope. These shots of you will sell for a pretty gill.
Who's gonna buy them?
Well, there's bound to be some suckers out there. If not, well, I'll still have the memories.
We're here. Thanks for the ride.
Nice riding with you.
We're gonna be late.
Welcome to the crow's nest. Didn't think you had it in you. Grab some food before you go. We'll see you around.
Let's call it a day.
you're here.
It is quite comforting to see other people about.
Awesome.
Dude! Oh, this is gonna be a party in my mouth.
I dare say I can recreate this.
We meet again. You sticking around these parts for a spell? I could use your help digging up some dog tags.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Thank you.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha. Welcome to the crow's nest. What'll it be today? What can I tell you about? When you're ready, I'll take your order. Want to help thin out the pest population? Terrific. Right then. I hope it all goes off without a hitch. Easy now. Let's roll.
Yep.
Buddy.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
This'll be quick.
You're on fire today.
What can I say? Virginia.
Hey!
Gladio!
Nothing personal.
Done here. Let's go.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Huh.
We'll meet again.
We're in the money. We're in the money.
Ready for this?
Try this! On your mark.
Focus, Nox. Take them out one at a time.
Pumped up.
Oh, hi there, opening.
I'm impressed.
It's nothing.
Yeah.
Really good. Hey!
Sorry. Hey, where'd you learn that one, Nox?
Okay.
In trouble.
Not good.
Octo, you're up.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Not with that attitude, it isn't.
Look, if anything happens to me,
I won't let anything happen to you.
Octo. Hey, Noct. Warp strike to catch him off guard.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Nox, overhead.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it. Easy now. Thanks for the ride.
Nice riding with you.
Seems we found what we were looking for.
And
here we are.
I'm going on ahead.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Made it.
Been waiting for you. Glad you're in one piece. Congratulations. I'm willing to bet you're hungry. Thank you. Please come again.
Man, that smells good.
Ugh, I'm all sticky and gross.
Yo.
Hi. Thank you.